Hello everybody and welcome to episode 24 of Hollow Knight. Well, things that happened from the last episode, nothing much. I basically just ran quickly from, as you can see, I'm now in the section where I said that we're going to need super jump. Oops, wrong button, sorry. We're going to need super jump to get up. So I ran all the way over here from where we were at that little secret area where we got the deep focus. Yeah, deep focus. So where we go? Oh, shit, wrong button again. So this is where we go. The area from Octo got deep focus. I'm assuming this is a shortcut that will be unlocked to get us to our little mining friend. Also, apparently. It will take us to a weird ass rancid egg comb thing, which is creeping me out, but. I don't know why I backed up like oops. Okay, this is a little bit hard enough. So I was thinking what was gonna happen was that I was going to man, why won't you just stick to that, dude? Just stick to the fucking ledge. I don't understand. I just did this like 3 seconds ago. Now you refuse. Okay, this is frustrating. Oh, ooh, you can stop that apparently. Hey, why doesn't he just jump, game? For fuck's sake. What is happening? I don't understand what's happening. All of a sudden my guy just isn't doing anything. There we go. We'll inspect rancid eggs. This is like some type of like egg domain thing. So I honestly thought I was actually pretty sure. I was pretty sure we were gonna be able to unlock this section by. Okay, so I was wrong. Apparently, that is not how you unlock that. So, maybe you do need some kind of Crash Bandicoot style belly flop move to unlock that. I'm not sure. Anyway, so yeah, that was kind of a bust. I'm just going to continue this way now to go to that bench area that was in the crystal area and see what's happening over there. These guys are the only guys I can actually kill on this. Oi. I feel like this, like, jumping just isn't responding how I would like it to. There's a little mining, bro. This looks like an elevator should be up, but there isn't. And that's a bit confusing for me. I'm not entirely sure why that's like that. Oh, almost the bad things happen there. Okay, map updated. Nice. Okay, let's check. So we unlocked that secret area basically. Okay, what was up here? Was there anything up here worth noting? I don't think so. Oh, also something I remembered that I actually just remembered now for some odd reason was that there is that super boss, the super boss we can't kill. The one that is impossible for me to kill. It's probably not really a super boss, but I don't know, I'm just calling it a super boss because. Yeah, I think that was the best I think I've ever handled that situation in my life. Oh, man. Those things are little assholes, I can tell you that much. Okay, I need to remember that I must be careful, wary of all little roaches from now on, because you can't trust any of them. Wait. I've been here? Apparently I've been here before. Apparently I have been here before. Can't really remember, but okay. Hopefully those fucking mosquitoes don't respawn. What's this way? That's how I'm dealing with that situation. Oh. And one of these guys. Where the frick am I going again? Oh, that actually was 3 shots. I keep getting lost. Let's enter this super sketchy hut that I just found. It's probably not a good idea. Boss. Maybe he's gonna teach me the belly flop once. Okay, so I definitely need the belly flop to break that so that I can get through here. Where are thou belly flop? That's the question. That's a shaman type area. So I was hoping the shaman would be there to teach me. But instead I'm just gonna go down here. Yeah. This might be a bad idea, I'm just saying. Hello? Cursed of those who turn against the king. This place looks scary as F, and I'm pretty sure this is like late game, because anything that's gray and dark and murky is late game. I wasn't born yesterday, dude. I've played games before. I know how the system works. And there's a super sketchy guy. Oh, Stagway. Stagway. Oh, thank God. Please. Yes, inspect. Take it. Oh, what? And make us a slot for some kind of pause. Oh no, this is one of those, that's that thing. That fucking mechanical thing that I need to unlock there in the Forgotten Crossroads. It also said the same thing, a slot for something. So I'm like, I'm about 90% sure I should not be here, but I'm here. So let's continue. Do, 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 do. This is super scary. Inspect. To protect the vessel, the dreamers lay sleeping. Mona and the teacher in her archive surrounded by fog and mist. Lurin the watcher in his spire looking over the city. Hera the beast in her den amidst the deep darkness beyond the kingdom. Through their devotion, holiness lasts eternal. Okay, so those guys are sleeping somewhere, I assume. And I need to make them unsleep. Dreamer locations added to. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Not this again. Go no further, little shadow. What compels its climb out of the darkness, what compels its return to the sacred kingdom? Or a call from beyond the seals, by the vessel, or by the captive light? Would the seals break? They cannot be undone. But the vessels weaken. Weakens? But the vessels weakens? I'm pretty sure it should have been weakened, but anyway. That plague springs anew. They must be undone. Yet still our seals remain. Our duty holds. It must be cast away. Our duty holds. It shall be done. Okay. Oh, two fucking scary motherfuckers again. With your creepy, scary motherfucker shit again. What are you doing to me? Give me like a belly flop. Fade away, little shadow wave. Fade away and let us sleep in peace. That's a very wide screen. Holy shit. I'm in heaven. I died and went to heaven, guys. GG. Well played. I won the game. Hello? Hello, Hollow Knight? Hey, he's alive. He's alive. I'm in the middle of fucking nowhere. Hello? Hello? It's a butterfly. It's a cute butterfly. I'm coming, cute Mr. Butterfly. Yay! He's making me a pot. It's a friendly oh, fuck, I'm dead. Oh, wait! Friendly butterfly resurrected me! Yeah! Little friendly butterfly resurrected me. Why is there one in the lower section? I don't know. Don't take the platforms away, dude. This is really hard enough for me as it is. I can't do these type. Wait. Oh, fuck. I did it again. I made it pretty far this time, though. I got all the cars. Please spawn me in the second section. Nope. Spawns back here. Okay. That makes sense. I fell backwards again. So let's try this again. Well, I don't lose life. So this is like just infinite trial and error. Which is great. Yeah. It's a cute little butterfly person thing. It's probably like my waifu. Yeah. Oh, the world's greatest jumping ever. Not really. I'm super bad. Oh. Ooh, I can get the grass. Hello, cute butterfly friend. Are you my butterfly friend? Are you going to be my friend and lead me to happiness? Yeah. Hello, little cute butterfly friend. Listen. What a terrible fate thy visit upon you. They visited upon you. To cast your way into the space between body and soul. Will you accept their judgment and fade slowly away? Or will you take the weapon for you and cut your way out of the sad forgotten dream? Weapon upgrade? Inspect. Ooh. So shiny. Is that a bunny? That looks like a bunny. Taken the dream nail. Hold Y to charge and slash with the nail. Cut through the veil between dreams and waking. Okay, hold Y. I don't have a Y button. What the fuck? What the f- Holy shit, I'm in some sketchy lady's house. She date raped me. Hello? Hello? Oh, this is probably the seer. Ah, you've returned. Welcome back to the waking world. Those figures, those dreamers, they reached out with what little power they still had and dragged you into that hidden place. But that talisman you now wield, the dream nail, it can cut through the veil that separates the waking world from our dreams. Even the dreamers themselves cannot hide from such weapon. Though I must admit, the sacred blade has dulled over time. Together, perhaps we can restore its power. You only have to bring me essence. Essence, the precious fragments of light that dreams are made of. Collect it whenever you find, wherever you find it, and bring it to me. Once we have enough, we can work wonders together. Go out into the world, wielder. Hunt down the essence that lingers there. Take one essence and return to me. I will teach you more. The fuck is essence? You're still unpracticed in the way of dreams. Take one essence with a dream now. Visit me again. And I shall share what the wisdom I have. Essence can be found wherever dreams take root. Have you seen them? Those whispering plants that grow all over this old kingdom. I believe there's one just outside. Why not strike it with your dream now and see what happens? Hello? You are creeping me the fuck out, just by the way. Where am I? That's my question. Where the fuck am I? Oh, the fucking psycho tree is resting grounds. Dream nail. Okay. Oh, must like actually physically. Okay, so those weird trees that I kept finding, I was like, what the fudge is with these trees, man? What are they and what do they do? Well, this is what they do. They apparently are the way to go. How many do you give me from one tree? You give me this much from one tree. It's like, holy shit. How many are you going to give me from one tree? It's just like a never. Oh my goodness. It just keeps going. I'm probably going to have 100 by the time I leave this section. It just keeps going forever and ever. Infinity and beyond. Oh, this music's beautiful though. Let's just take a second to listen to this. Can I say I'm a sucker for beautiful piano? I think it's piano, maybe keyboard, I'm not entirely sure it can be either. Oh, that's changed now into some kind of weird hand looking thing. How many S's did I get from that? I should have probably checked. Armadillo man's this way. Armadillo man! Whoa, inspect. Sorry I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pop up to our store in Dirtmob and purchase the map of the area? Oh, how did I miss you, dude? A, and B, what the fuck? And C, where am I? I have like... the game is really lagging a lot. I wonder what's up with that. Shouldn't be doing resting gun. Oh, wow, that's like... It's like on the other side of the world, guys. Holy shit. City Storm, Queen Station, Green Path, Forgotten Crossword, and Dirtmob. Let's take a second to do this. There we go. And look at our map. Wait. Okay, so I'm in like... Oh, okay. Check it out. The fucking weird psycho people's faces are on the maps now. City of Tears. It's just above the Soul Master, but underneath the Crystallarium area. And Fungal Wastes. No, it's not the Fungal Wastes. It's probably in the Fog Canyon. And that's down there. Interesting. Howling Cliffs. Ooh, there's a dark area in the Howling Cliffs too. Dirtmouth. Forgotten Crossroads. Oh my goodness, this game is actually so huge. Every time I think I'm making progress, think I'm discovering stuff, then the game's just like, nope, you really aren't. Oh, then the Fungal Wastes is like a whole section I haven't gone to either. Oh man, this game is huge. Holy crap, how the hell am I supposed to keep up? The resting grounds. Perhaps would come here to conduct rituals for those who have passed on. Not anymore, though. Perhaps the dead conduct their own rituals now. You can travel the stagways? Yeah. I'll check out the stairs. I just want to, like, do a little bit of exploring, dude. I'll be back now. Maybe I should go back to Dirtmouth and buy the map first. Let's just go down one more and see, like, what this... Oh. That's a very large... That's an extremely large... One of those. Any secrets? Okay, so let's just explore the resting grounds. No, that's these guys. I'm not gonna go to them. Hang over here. No. This place is like really creepy. There's a lot of masks. Okay, I'm actually gonna go to Dirtmouth because I have caterpillars. I've saved a bunch of caterpillars. I wanna see if that fucking caterpillar mimic motherfucking scary ass thing ate my other caterpillars, because then I'm just gonna like kill myself, probably. Not really, but I'll be upset as hell. Also, wanna buy the map for that area since I don't know how I missed Cornifer here. I mean, I just got here. How do you miss someone when you just get here? I'm just saying. I mean, it's not like I wasn't gonna inspect that fucking thing. Although I think any human being on Earth would inspect, because you kind of like, I want to know, man. I want to know. Have a better, what's up? Cornifer's map. There we go. Hello, Isolda.
Bapanada.
Ooh, Whispering Root Pen. Warrior Graven. Cornifer told me he's found some interesting looking graves and shrines in the depths. You can now use these pins to mark down any... Okay. I'm just gonna buy all of it. I think, like, I said in the early, like, first couple of episodes, the first time I unlocked this section, I was like, ooh, what does this help? This is, like, the worst place to be. After most of you bought so much. Unfortunately, for now, you've cleaned us out for everything. I want to know that, please. I'm always using to spend all these gels on. That hasn't changed. So... Let's think. We need to decide what we want to do. Howling Cliffs has that invisible area. I'm pretty sure that leads just to a, that will lead just to like, there's Warrior's Grave there. There's Warrior's Grave there too. What are the Warrior's Graves? Okay, I kind of want to know what the Warrior's Graves are, so I'm actually, wrong button again. Don't get scared, Brett. It's just a vengeful spirit. It can't hurt you, I think. I'm not actually entirely sure, though. So, we can probably just speed up the trip a bit. Okay, we've got the little spirit hearts. Great. F off, little bug. Excuse me. I will murder you. I will murder you. Okay. Oh crap! That is not where I wanted to go. Instead, I got murdered. Well done. Yeah. I'm pretty sure there was a way out of here. This way. I can just jump up here. Oh, that was actually a little bit embarrassing. There we go, and then we're out. Okay, cool. So now we are here. I think the warrior's grave will be the, excuse me. Oh no, that just felt secretly to me. I don't know why, I just kind of got that feeling when I saw it. I was like, okay, let's just see. Warrior's grave's more this way. It's probably that thing of that, like, the smart guy or whatever his name was. This one, yeah. Holy crap, where did you come from? Holy shit, game, you gonna just game me like that? My poor heart cannot handle this. Oh crap! What the fuck? Listen, I am Gorb. Bow, 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 bow to Gorb. The great mind, I am Gorb. Ascend, 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 ascend with Gorb. Challenge the warrior dream. Okay. I mean, I should have known this was gonna be, but for some reason, I didn't. Ah, man, I just need to, like, space myself quickly. I can dodge all of these easy. Oh. Okay, here. I am so bad at this game, actually. Oh yeah, that's genius, Jason. Just jump straight into it. That was obviously the right way to handle that situation. Oh my god. Oh my god, game. Please do not start me on the other side of the fucking map every single time I fucking die. Okay, so those can go fuck themselves for now, pretty much. I'm just not doing that. I can't handle those, like, really weird attacks. Like, if it's not... These omnidirectional attacks kid me, because I don't know how to, like, watch it. Well, I don't know. I just can't deal with omnidirectional attacks. It's just what it is. Nothing I can do about it. Nothing I can do about it. I can't handle the omnidirectional attacks. Yeah. How about no? How about yeah? Bye. Now we're gonna Superman fly / Goku fly across the entire map. This takes a while. Meow. It's so cool. Hey! If I can actually keep these, that would actually be very helpful too. Nice! Nice! That was actually embarrassing. But that happens. That's what happens when you rush, man. So I need to beat Gorb the Great Mind, apparently. I'm pretty sure I could beat him. I'm just gonna... Oh, crap. It's gonna take a few attempts, maybe, to understand his... attack pattern. I'm not sure if he has phases, because if he has phases and I didn't even get him down one phase, I think game's gonna be a lot think it will be a lot harder. I should probably unlock the bench that's like right here first though. Here we go. Down here. Yeah. It's here by our sensei. I think a bench is our sensei. Let's find out. Yes. Rested. Sensei, are you still here? My people, you have come to visit your old master. It's an honor I scarcely deserve. Please sit. You're always welcome to meditate here with me. How do I sit?
Hello, summit.
Before you leave, rest and meditate with me for a while. Your company is always welcome. How do I...
Hello, summit.
How do I sit and meditate? Cam hasn't told me how to sit and meditate, dude. How must I sit and meditate? Anyway, gotta go get our souls back and then... Maybe we don't challenge Gorb, and then what we can do is we can leave the challenging of people like Gorb for the end game when I have done everything else. So, is the idea? I also need to get my souls back. Hello, Gorb. Yeah, I don't care. Where's my souls, Gorb? What? Souls? Why are you there? Why are you there, souls? I mean, how did you even get there? I don't even understand. Whoa. Let's take care of that. Well, that was kind of like a waste. I was not thinking. Okay, where is the fucking... Oh, it's done. It's a lot this way. There's one of those like essence things though, so I need to go get that. So I might just actually like go straight and get that. What happens if I do this? That was the wrong button. What happens if I do this? Yeah. I'm flying on sunshine. What? Oh. This might kill me. I'm just saying. If that killed me, I wouldn't have been upset at all. I'm like, you kind of deserve that one. The fuck were you doing there in the first place? You know what I mean? So now we can use our dream now. Yeah. And then it sent all my essence everywhere. Give me my essence, dude. It's my essence. My essence. What are they doing? My essence. Yeah. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. The blasted plane stretch never ending. There is no world beyond. Those who have traversed this void must pay the toll and relinquish the precious mine its kingdom grant. Okay. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that's like a very bad place to land. Oh, he's the world's greatest mosquito you've ever seen. I've got 28 of these things. I'm gonna get to 100, no problem. It's gonna be easy peasy. Huh. Huh. 13. There's more. Just checking if there's any down here. Nice, 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 nice. I think that's the best I could have handled that for. Holy crap, how many are there, game? I mean, I get it. You want me to find one tree and then fucking finish the game? Because that's what it looks like. Just saying. Yo, come here. Dead. Nice. What? Yeah. Oh wow, there are so many. It's actually like, it's ridiculous how many there are. More? There's more? I already have this map. Wrong button, game. Wrong button. Oh wow, there's actually so many here. I'm actually surprised. Okay. Gotta just concentrate a little bit here. As you all know, these are my, this is my weakness, my kryptonite, as they say. Jumping. I chose a very odd choice of game. Considering I'm bad at jumping, very bad at jumping, and this game requires a lot of jumping. I should have maybe thought this a little bit through before I made the decision to play this game. I'm just kidding. And I saw it, I immediately fell in love because it's like cuter version of Dark Souls. What else do you want in life than a cuter version of Dark Souls? That's all I've ever wanted in life. Okay, there are more apparently. Holy crap, game. Yeah. Oh my god, game. How many are here though? Holy shit, that's a lot. Oh, mosquito, what's up? Just wanna kill that guy before I hit myself. Just come up here just to make sure there's nothing up here. There was one up here, I freaking knew it. Oh, this tree was ripe for the picking. That's what I'm gonna say. I don't know when I've got them all. And how many are there? Oh no, game! Stop that shit! Oh, fuck my life. You are the problem. I hate you fucking mosquitoes so much. Okay, now I've got to climb this entire thing again. Oh man. Okay, this actually might just be the entire video of me fucking up. While trying to... just simply collect a couple of these weird orb things like the game wants me to. Because I am inept at this game. What? Oh, that was so close. That was so close. Oh, man. Oh, no, stop falling. Why didn't you just stop falling? It's like my skill is falling. I'm like the world's greatest faller. I am very proud of that fact. No one can take this away from me. How? I'm jumping over it. What must I do if I'm jumping over it, game? I'm just saying. How many are there? Please tell me. I want to know. Do I have all of them now? How do I know if I have all of them? Does it show on my map? I have no idea. How will I know if I have all of them? Oh, that disappears if I have all of them, doesn't it? Don't you disappear if I have all of them? I think that disappears about all of them, so... doesn't that disappear and turn into like that weird creepy like hand thing? I'm pretty sure. Which all that's telling me is that I do not have all of them. I can hear it. I can actually hear it. Oh my god. I hear it over here. There we go. There we go. That's all of them. That's all of them. Holy crap. Sorry about the radio silence there, guys. But damn. This was very, very taxing on my poor soul. And body. And mind. And everything else, basically. Okay, so now we want to go to the invisible, the dark area, which was why we came in the first place. A little bit higher up. Okay, so those give a lot. Like, damn, son. You guys, like, you need to know that. You need to keep some of it. You can't just give it all to me in one foul swoop. There we go. Yeah, that's the way. To the darkness. I'm in the darkness. So, that's going to be another this episode. Sorry about the little bit of radio silence at the end. But, damn, that was like... I think I collected like 40 of those orbs, those essences, like 40 or something. That's ridiculous. Anyway, I'll see you on the next episode. If you liked the episode, please leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more in the future. And I'll see you on the next one.